New at 10, a man who police say was high on bath salts and meth breaks into a patrol car at a police station parking lot in Farmington. These are photos of the damage. Officials say they heard a male voice yesterday calling Mayday on the police radio. He was confused and couldn't tell them where he was. Unable to find his way into the station, he broke into one of the units to radio for help. Darrell Williams was taken to the medical center. He's being charged with criminal damage to property.